see if it fits.
Oh, man, you actually made this for me?
Yes, for you. Try it on.
I don't know what to say.
Say it fits.
This is nice. Hold on.
All right. Well, please fit.
Can't get over my head. Okay. It fits.
No, it doesn't.
No, really, it's perfect. It's perfect.
It's a disaster.
No, it's fine. Tess, no one ever made anything for me in my whole life.
I don't know how this could have happened like this.
Tess, I don't know how I could have met you. This is the best present I ever had. It's the best Christmas I've had.
Josie.
Yeah?
What time is Olivia supposed to get here?
Well, she should be here soon, I'm sure.
Well, I hope so, because I hate to think of her sitting in that apartment on Christmas Eve.
Oh, can you please?
Yeah. Hello? This is Sharlene. Tonight? Sure. What the heck? Okay. Okay. Merry Christmas to you.
Who is that?
I have to work tonight.
You're kidding.
No. The Pelican Club is having a private party, and the other hostess got sick.
Oh. I get sick, too, if I have to work on Christmas Eve.
Now, you know, I don't feel so bad. John's not going to be here after all, and then you are going out later on, aren't you?
So yeah. I'd be here all by myself. So let's have some cookies.
Oh, these are wonderful. Do you think I could coax the recipe?
Yeah. Well, it's the simplest thing.
Well, tell.
Well,
what's that?
You said anything to your mom about Sam and Olivia, have
you? No.
Are you planning to?
No.
Good. I think that's for the best.
To tell you the truth, Matt, I may have overreacted a bit.
Josie, you said you saw them.
I know. But I've had time to think about it.
So have I. You didn't see Amanda when Sam walked out. Allie's been crying for her daddy. I thought Olivia was my friend.
Matthew, it's Christmas Eve. Come on, let's not let anything ruin it, okay?
Hey.
I just heard about you and Lucas on their promotional tour. That's exciting.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait to go.
Okay, so I've heard a lot about Lucas. Tell me what's he like.
He is the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Mm.
I mean, the pagan pest.
Olivia!
Come on, enjoy. I'm sorry I'm late.
It's all right. I'm glad you can make it. Woo!
Oh, something smells great.
Well, there's a ton of food. So
here, let me take your coat.
Look who's here.
Can you get
okay?
It?
Yes. Hi.
Yeah.
What are you all singing?
From Earthly something. What is it?
Tasks. Lift up thine eyes.
Oh.
Yeah, well, I know. I, for one, am never going to sing Jingle Bells again. This is good. You want to learn it?
I think I know it. Heinrich Schutz, right?
Yeah. How'd you know that? There's two of them. Ain't that right, Matt?
Yeah, right.
Olivia, I wasn't sure you were going to make it.
Well, I said I'd come.
Good.
Place looks great.
Why don't I get you some eggnog?
Okay. Matthew, I was happy to hear your mom's doing so well.
Yes, thank you very much. I'm going to put on some carols.
Matthew, wait. You're not still upset with me, are you?
What do you think?
Well, didn't Josie speak to you? Matthew, you're wrong. I didn't cause Sam and
then... Here's your eggnog. Don't you just love the roses Russ sent us? Aren't they beautiful?
Yes, they are. Josie, Matthew's still angry with me.
Oh, well.
That's it. Oh, well. Haven't you spoken to him about our conversation?
Yes, I've talked to him.
Obviously, you didn't do a very good job.
Olivia, I did what I could, but he's very upset about Sam and Amanda.
Look, what is the big deal? Amanda's at Sam's loft right now.
And how do you know that?
Well, because I...
Because you were there?
Yes, I was there. So what?
As if you didn't know.
Well, those look incredible.
We'll try one.
Okay, thank you.
So how are you enjoying the new apartment?
It's great. And I'm so happy that Josie and I are getting this chance to know one another.
So that's working out?
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. She's very neat. And so am I. So, you know how those things are. We both like to keep it neat, keep the beds made, the dishes clean.
Well, that's good, because I think it'd be very hard if one person likes it and the other person...
Is this love?
Well, I wasn't going to say it quite like that, but...
You're right. It can be hard. But luckily for us, we're very compatible. I just wish I didn't have to leave every time Lucas came over. But you know what? I love the view. It's so incredible, especially from the living room.
Olivia, what do you mean? That you have to leave whenever Lucas comes over.
Well, I mean, I want to stay, you know, help Josie out, but I don't have a choice. Lucas makes it very clear that he wants them to be alone.
I see.
I guess they are discussing business. It's private, I suppose. But, you know, I haven't said hello to Tess yet. Will you excuse me?
Yes, sure.